see no evil, hear no evil, speak no evil. That's not a good strategy for dealing with firmware security. Read my newest article and find out why it's not safe to ignore firmware security challenges, especially after you know about them. Take care, be well, have a great day. Bye-bye.